So with our slider system, the principle is simple. To turn, you just push either left or right to turn left or right. To adjust the length, you will use this little tab here. If you want it longer, you just release it and it will move backwards. And if you want to tighten it, you just pull it in and adjust it to your leg length to ensure proper seat positioning. If you want more information on proper seat positioning, please see the other video.